Hello, my name is Dushari and here is today's news.
U.S. health official on Thursday reported cases of untreatable fungus in two Dallas area hospitals and a nursing home in Washington, D.C. Candida auris, a harmful form of yeast, is considered dangerous for hospitals and nursing home patients with serious medical problems as it causes bloodstream infection and even death. They're witnessing clusterings of resistance for the first time, in which patients seem to be contracting infection from each other. A cluster of 101 Candida auris cases detected at the Washington, D.C. nursing home includes three cases that are resistant to all three kinds of antifungal medications. The CDC has concluded that the infections were spread from patient to patient. More than one in the three patients with invasive Candida auris infection die. The U.S. health agency has treated the emergent fungus as a serious global health threat. The CDC is concerned about the superbug because it is often multi-drug resistant, which means it is resistant to multiple antifungal drugs used to treat the infection. The difficulty to identify the infection using standard laboratory methods compounds the problem since misidentification may lead to wrong treatment. Most people with serious candida infection has underlying health condition, so it became more difficult to know if one has a candida auris infection. Fevers and chills are the most common symptoms and they do not improve even after antibiotic treatments for suspected bacterial infections. Scientists are still trying to figure out why Candida auris infections are resistant to antifungal medications and why they started causing infections in recent years.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.